Hello kids, good morning. Today we will learn new alphabet V. We are going to learn small V. Let's revise. V for vase. We keep flowers in this. V for vase. V for violin. V for violin. It's a musical instrument.
V for van. V for van. V for vase. V for vase. V for violet. V for violet. Violet is color. V for vegetables. V for vegetables. V for vulture. Vulture is a bird. V for vulture. V for violin. V for violin. V for volcano. Volcano. V for volcano.
You all are familiar with your red and blue line notebook. Not to write in margin. Small V, again we will write in this two blue lines. We will not touch any red line. We will write in blue line, slanting line and slanting line. V. V for vase. You will say and write. V. V. V for van. V for vulture. V for violin.
You all know your handwriting book? Page number 51. V. Small V have to write. You have to write in line. Trace this V also. Capital V we have done before. Practice writing V. See you soon. Bye.